There's a new chef at the cafe in today's classic Fireman Sam.